1,000 meters. We're getting close. There's our flyby. Excellent. Escort.
Yeah, he's been up our ass for most of the journey.
All right, guys, I'm going to throw you off right in this little hole right here.
Well, thank you, pilot. Have a pleasant day.
See
you,
see.
Somebody shooting at him?
Yeah. He's got one down. Covering.
Get up. What's that? Push up to this house.
Holden.
Hold him.
Moving. I Oh well, Howell's just run past me anyway, so Howell's moving. And held it.
Making the shot over here.
Alright, I'm crossing. I'm set.
Crossing. That's a misfire. We've got mines there.
People behind us, you guys want to try to get these guys up?
Yeah, I'm going over there.
Tick scales.
I think the mine's on the other side of this wall to my left. I'm crossing. Are you clear to pick up Striker covered in? Is he dead? Okay, I'm moving to the next
one. He force respawned right in front of me.
Jesus. Get another mine warning.
I killed one in the house. Oh, I'm getting shot at from north. In that house on your left. In the house on your left. He got a shotgun. Bottom floor, he got a shotgun. I see him in the window. Close, wrong house. Chaos right in front of you. To your right.
There's one here. There's still one here.
There's literally no one in that building that I'm looking at now.
No, right here, bro. It's Seth's building.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, Los, the guy in there?
Guy up there. Yeah. Oh, he's down. Somebody took him out. Forgot to put my I had it on standby, bro.
Somebody else in here.
Flash. Oh.
Is everybody not dead?
Shot. Yeah, I killed him. There's another guy on the top floor. He hit me though.
Revive, baby.
That sounded a bit easy. Jesus.
Where to now? We need pickup. Or do I want to just drop?
Trying to get picked up.
Using a modded weapon right now, Los.
don't know how to do none of that shit with the mods. I wish I was. I want to try to use a fucking, I want like an M4 or something.
Yeah, you can have cup. That's got the M4. I don't think there's any helicopter transport.
Someone said they're inbound right now.
Oh, JJ, yeah, sorry. Forgot about him. It must have just spawned then, because it wasn't there a minute ago. That did not look good.
You guys all good for ammo right now? Y'all good or need to rearm?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, I'm good.
Excellent. Okay, we're gonna go over to the ship, clear to Liberty.
Oh, fuck.
Put you off on the helipad. Hang tight, I'll be right there. If you guys don't know how to do it, it costs 75 credits, and hit escape, go to player menu, click on shop, click on auto revive.
Yeah, I've run out of cash because I've used it so many times.
That's okay, I'll get you all.
Thanks.
I got tons of money.
Jesus Christ.
The tons, not me.
I can't believe we all got killed.
I'm having a problem getting Harold up. Are you getting the script for Harold, technical?
No.
Shit. Me neither. Weird. Harold looks like you're gonna have to respawn, buddy. We're not getting a script to pick you up. You guys getting the script for him? Oh, hang on, I'm getting it. I got it. Okay, he's up. He's up. Good. All right.
Whose budgie is that?
All right, guys, clear the ship, and then it's going to go... Oh, it's a defend already, right now. Here it comes. They're going to be on the island coming in.
Is that your budgie?
Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to grab another bird. I'll be right back.
Is that your budgie in the background there?
I'm headed in the ship.
Thank you.
No worries.
You guys get in the fucking boat.
Ain't nothing left in the boat, bro. This is, it's probably definitive.
We've got helicopters coming in this side from some... Oh, helicopter's gone.
Some bad dudes on the island.
I made it! Get on him, baby!
They got me, bro.
Thank you.
terrible as fuck with these things. Why listen to you and switch my gun up?
It takes practice, bro.
You range that. Wasting these motherfuckers. They're all going in the water.
There's a whole squad with breathers. Oh, there was a whole squad with breathers that took out half of them. They were swimming the wrong way.
How you get over there, Cam?
Huh?
You get over there?
From the middle of the boat, then you have to go up a ladder. You know, like you got the big hole in the side, one side, there's a ladder up across.
Get in this fucking
it's
thing.
The other side.
My internet is fucked right now, bro. That homeboy was supposed to come pick us up. JJ! He just ran into the fucking... He's...
Is this guy getting in or no?
I don't think so.
Getting in, bro? Come on.
How do we know what he's gonna do? We have no clue. Yeah, but technically, wouldn't they be Hat-rolled, not Harold?
You see that, right?
Yeah, it's gone now, though. I was gonna call him Hat-rolled if I met him, and just make him annoyed. Jesus Christ. Nicely avoided. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, buddy.
Where'd you two go? Is someone talking to me? I can't fucking... What the fuck? Are you in that Mohawk?
Over here side of the... Yep, let's go! Let's roll!
I'm asking you, where are you two? And no one's saying nothing, but I can hear someone in the distance go... Where are you going? I'm like, what the fuck is going on?
I had direct message on my bed.
That's right.
Harold?
I'm just getting really confused. You just stood there, just looking around like
my gun.
Oh my god. Oh, you're back at base up there, okay.
Gonna swing by these two guys over here, see if they need a ride or not. They may be AFK, but we'll find out in a second. So do not get out of the helo, stay on board.
Copy.
What two guys?
Okay, that's just our defender and the radar. Hey, AI guys, friendly.
Jesus Christ. So I'm guessing we're getting dropped at another mini one. It looks like we're going to be at research data, Harold, southeast.
You want to, I can, well, yeah, they're just defending the main, right?
Yeah.
No, I really don't like defending, I don't got the patience for this shit.
Okay, hang on. No, he's swerved off to the north now. We don't know where he's going.
Either way. Wherever you guys go.
Oh, looks like we're priority targets in the hospital.
Look who's down.
All right, gonna bring it out over the water and then come and drop you off inside the castle walls. Gonna come in from the west.
I have no idea. I think so, yeah.
Roger.
Are you taking us to hospital?
Yeah, I'll drop you off inside the castle walls there for the priority target to clear the hospital.
Yeah, thank you.
And we can just pick off, take positions on the front wall, pick off everybody what you see, and then we can move in.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Just want to get there and land. I don't want to die.
Did every 20 points every time we land?
Yeah.
Yeah, I need some neck books.
1,000 meters for drop.
Every new netbooks. I didn't even know what it was. Addicted.
Netbook Pro.
Netbook Pro.
Said that the wrong one, didn't I? Shit.
Alright,
you
said
everybody
else.
You're hot mic.
Thank you, Paul.
Pick me up, Drew, the monkey. Came in too hot.
Yeah, monkey's on you.
What you see, Los? Scoot over real quick, Los. Scoot over.
She was about to run right off that shit. Send him to Fast Guy Monty. You're gone. I would have went with you.
What? When? Crap, I was in vehicle. Sorry, I didn't realize.
You thinking?
I just don't like those big windows. Enemies hide behind them when you're in heat.
Monty, try to stick with Harold, and I'll double up with Chaos. All stick together. Out. I don't even know if you can hear me.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, it's just us three then.
Yeah, so we got a zigzag now, haven't we? We gotta go left and right, I believe. He's got a bit far up there.
They're pushing through these buildings, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
This guy behind you.
Yeah, we had someone with him. Shit.
Good, Harold?
Yes, guys, blocked to the left.
We're gonna push through.
We're gonna push through. Shot Monty.
For the revive. clear of me, yeah. God, shit.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Lagging so fucking bad, bro.
Alright, one guy is behind the wall who can't actually do anything for him either.
Roger.
Yeah, that guy's behind glass. I tried to shoot him. Couldn't get him myself.
Yeah, there were two down there as well.
What's that?
There were two down there we couldn't hit. Yeah, we did leave one man behind. It's okay, he's respawning.
Sorry, Druid, I couldn't make you out. Say again, please.
It's okay, we left one man behind, but he'd respawned by the time I told you.
Oh, shit. Sorry, man.
That's alright. That. Not one of our guys, and he's in Femboy Hooters, so it's fine. Oh, did we lose Harold?
You guys still good on ammo?
Well,
I'm good. Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. Let's go to the close mission and research data. Drop you by Big Mac. Shit, incoming missile.
Been nice knowing you.
Oh, little strong, a little strong, boy.
Yeah, it was worth a try.
It lagged or something, I don't know.
Yeah, there was a whole minute of, well, there was a whole minute of lag when it just nothing happened for 1 minute. And then it started moving again. Whole server locked up for a whole minute. Where do you want to go? Main or side?
Probably main.
Kidoki.
There's hills. You can use to the northwest.
Yo, can I get in? I'll be your little side gunner, dude. It'll be my best side in each of this.
Select destination. Select destination.
I don't know where he went, Pecus, but he was your side of me. He was over by that building to your left side somewhere.
Here?
Yeah, he was on that side of the road right from there, yeah. Unless that's a friendly in that building, not two story. Hey, there we go. Cheers, guys.
What happened here? How'd this happen?
Cheers.
Yo, it's Danny! That fucking thing! What's up
there. We're gonna let everybody else get inside of our vehicle here. There we go. We'll be able to lift us in a second here, let's see.
You know, transport and transport?
Yeah, right? We got our own APC, we get the double decker here.
There were people who shot down jets while they were being...
Oh yeah, man, you've never done the old Taru ammo with the Tigris? Yeah, that's how you get it done. My boy Ryan here is brand new to the game, from what he said.
Hey Ryan. Welcome.
Yes, welcome. Bienvenue.
I rivered on lots of the way around, didn't it? Is it a river dirt sheet? That's not fine.
Whatever. As Brad Pitt puts it in *Inglourious Basterds*, "Buongiorno."
that's
Lorelami. Here, what we'll do when we land, Ryan? Do you have any of the DLCs, like the tank DLC, or do you just have the base game? That's okay. We'll switch to the Strider, the Gorgon. Yeah, we'll switch to the Gorgon for you, so you can get used to a little bit of an easier intuitive gun. If you hit Shift P, Shift Papa, you should be able to see.
That's the right. You still there, Los? Ooh, there were two.
Is everybody wearing their seatbelts?
Select destination.
No, he's down.